unstoppable power couples, but I wanted to make sure.
Yo, did y'all see that? On the back of her jacket. I mean, did y'all catch that? That's the all-seeing eye. The eye of Lucifer, the eye of Horus. You see, they like to flash these symbols like real quick, like in popular media. And normally it comes with some type of double speak, some hidden meaning, a deep message. And I got y'all, I'm gonna expose that. So check this out. So I was watching the Stranger Things trailer, right? And I noticed the symbol. I was like, are they trying to hide the symbol in this clock right here? Because I see it. And I was like, when I watch Stranger Things, because I love Stranger Things, I'm going to pay extra attention to this clock, to the concept of time. And guess what I found? A hidden message.
A cruel, oppressive world dictated by made-up rules. Seconds, minutes, hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades, each life a faded, lesser copy of the one before. Wake up, eat, work, sleep, reproduce, and die.
Yo, it's like he exposed how we're slaves to time, like how we gotta work every day, every month, pay bills, you know, how time is illusion. It's like we slave away to the day just to make our pay, just to have some place to stay, just to have something to eat. And honestly, all that stuff is supposed to be free because God put everything on the earth for us. You know, fresh water, fish, you know, we can get an apple off the tree, but we jump through all these hoops.
They immobilize and feed on the weak, bringing balance and order to an unstable ecosystem.
He speaks truth.
But the human world was disrupting this harmony. You see, humans are a unique type of pest, multiplying and poisoning our world, all while enforcing a structure of their own, a deeply unnatural structure.
You see, that's what I be talking about when they flash that symbol. It's like there's some type of double speak. He talks about how humans are out of harmony with nature, out of balance, and how if we continue in time, we'll destroy ourselves. We're already muddying the waters, polluting the air. We're causing animals to go extinct. I hate to say it, but I think somebody's gonna do something about it.
Waiting for it all to be over, all while performing in a silly, terrible play day after day. I could not do that. I could not close off my mind and join in the madness. I could not pretend.
And what he couldn't pretend to do? Tend to be a part of a fantasy, a made-up society. Like, we all pretend to be teachers and judges. It's all an act. We all play a role. That's what he's trying to say. Like, it's just a piece of paper. Like, we give authority to another human being we don't know over us. Animals don't have police officers. It's just a made-up human thing.
I meant what I said. When I call this place a prison, then everyone here is a prisoner, not just you. Not just your brothers and sisters, but the guards, too, the nurses. Me. Here. Can you feel it?
And this is the part that worries me, you know? He shows off his FRID, his radio frequency chip. To me, that's the mark of the beast. That's what worries me the most. But that's Stranger Things. Illuminati Exposed. I gotta go though. Peace.